How to open the piano roll in Ableton Live. The piano roll is a graphical interface used to create, edit, and manipulate MIDI notes. It can be used to create melodies, chord progressions, drum beats, and many other musical elements. There are a number of ways to access Live's piano roll. Let's start in the arrangement view. To open the piano roll from Ableton Live's arrangement view, you first need to insert a MIDI track. To create a MIDI track, navigate to the Create menu at the top of your screen and select Insert MIDI Track. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut Command-Shift-T if you're running Ableton Live on a Mac, or Control-Shift-T if you're on a Windows device. Once your project contains a MIDI track, you can open the piano roll by double-clicking on any beat or bar on the MIDI track's timeline. If you need to access the piano roll of an existing MIDI clip, double-click on the top portion of the clip. Now let's head on over to Live Session View. To open the piano roll from Session View, simply double-click on an empty MIDI clip slot or an existing MIDI clip. And that's it. That's how to open the piano roll in Ableton Live. Want to take your music production skills to the next level? Live Aspects is your one-stop shop for Ableton Live tutorials, tips, and techniques.